Wimbledon manager Joe Kinnear must have wondered if his central defenders were still in the dressing room when the game kicked off. Villa's Ray Houghton set up Dwight Yorke after only 12 seconds, but Yorke couldn't quite believe his luck. He soon made amends though, 3 minutes were on the clock. When Houghton passed again, York's header gave Villa the lead. Gary Elkins equalised thanks to an in-off from Villa goalkeeper Nigel Spink, and Villa might not fancy the replay at Selhurst.